keep your drawers on.
Let's just keep on moving, people. Let's just keep on moving. Now, remember, all charter flights leave on time today. So if you ain't on it, that's too damn bad, damn people. You got to kick it with all that damn people. You
come here, damn people. Oh.
You don't have to.
But you hear me telling you about the charter flight.
All right, okay.
You just hold on.
All right.
That's the problem with you young girls today. Don't want to listen to the old man when he say wake, because the charter flights leave on time.
Okay, I'm ready. All right, just search me.
Well, I am going to search you if you give me a cat. You might want to slow down back there, Red Farm.
Gina, would you shut up? I didn't
say anything. Just the way your attitude
is.
You are not your Mexican line. Turn around here and pay attention to the person who's searching you, girl.
Okay.
Turn around there, girl. Damn, there, girl. You done blew up my damn supersonic thing. You hiding something back there in your cargo area, ain't you, that girl?
No.
Look like you're smuggling two beach balls in your cargo area, that girl. That gets you 2 to 5, girl.
What
2 to 5, you're going down.
Excuse me.
What is
Excuse
it?
Me.
What is it?
Sir.
What is it?
Look.
What you got to tell me?
My fiance is already on the plane. He's holding her seats, okay? We're waiting. We're late.
I don't care nothing about no marriage or a fiance. That is pornication.
We're on our way to get married.
What?
We're on our way to get married.
Oh, that's a blessed
Thank
event.
You.
I don't give a damn, girl. Now, that is fornication.
What a what?
You going down today, that's going to get you 2 to 5.
I
say that on the 2 to 5.
Excuse me, sir. What's the hold up?
What do you mean, what the hold up, bro? You don't just step up like oh, that's supposed to be scared of you. What? Just because you got a head like a bullet don't make you so big. You want some of me, boy? Hey, you want some of me,
boy? Don't touch me, sir, okay? I just want to tell you that we're in a hurry, okay? We don't have any weapons on us. Just
damn, man,
okay?
In a hurry. Oh, this will break you down, boy. I'll call me out. Chuck it down. Hold on, man. Hold on. You wait right here, man. Don't you move. I don't want you moving. I don't want nobody moving. Soon as I get out, these folks done pull me right back in there. Bye. Okay, get Air Force, Navy, everybody out down here. We got problems. Let's just keep on moving. All right? You don't want to get all this mad. Come on, man. Won't you get on the move? Yeah, just keep on laughing, lady. Just keep on laughing. Teeth so yellow when you smile, Carl, slow down. Let's just keep on moving, people. Let's just keep on moving. You don't want to get all this mad.
Excuse me, man. Where's the elevator?
What that flow you looking for?
Number 4.
What you want to do, okay? You should say it around there. You should say elevator. Okay? Hey, boy, let me give you a little advice, all right? Whenever you get in trouble with a word, you want to use your vowels, okay? Elevator. I want you to go look for some vowels.
Thank you.
All right, no, thank God you're on the radio because you're ugly as hell. Now, go on. Let's go. Move, people. Let's go. You're grown folks. Let's go. Let's move. Come on. Come on. Let's go. Security guard is here. Now look here, boy. You got 5 minutes for your cigarette break. 5 minutes, okay? That's all. Now let's keep on moving. Let's just keep on moving. You don't want to get Otis mad. Temporary washroom attendant. Wait, boy. Man, you just reaching? You gonna leave a tip? Huh? Come on, boy. Wait. I heard something, boy. No, Otis like that quiet money.
Hey, look, man, can I just get a towel?
You sure can. Okay, what was that, a quarter? Here's your quarter, boy. Now keep on moving. Let's just keep on moving, now. I said keep on moving, boy. Don't look back. Just keep it on moving. Let's just keep on moving. Come here, boy. Now, you look very studious. Now, you just came out of stall, didn't you? And you was gonna walk right out that door, wasn't you, boy? And wasn't even gonna wash your hand. Get over here and wash your hand. That's how diseases get passed, though. I mean, no sense. Damn. And you stink, too. I don't think you finished, bro. Come on, let's go. Get on out of here. Let's just keep on moving. Let's just keep on moving. That's it. Oh, damn. I didn't even know Michael Jackson was that tall or that dark.
Look here, Slim. Can I use a comb?
No, boy. Hell no. Not with all that grease you got in your hair.
I'm gonna give you a tip, all right?
No, I give you a tip, boy. Next time you change your motor oil, wear a shower cap.
Old man, please.
Old man? Look at that, boy. Look at that, boy. That's an old man in you? Boy, you just messed up. Don't nobody take nothing from you, boy. You just messed up. You just messed up, boy. Keep on moving, boy. Keep on moving. Let's just keep on moving. On the nighttime basic care God is here. Let's go, Yoko Ono. Move it out. Imagine ain't no money around here, Yoko. Move it. Say, boy, what you doing punching in all them numbers, boy? What, you got a bank account in Switzerland or something, boy?
I'm checking my balance, if you don't mind.
Yes, I mind. Boy, watch out. Move on out the... Boy, I said move on out that way, boy. What you got there? See what you got there, boy? Boy, boy, boy. Boy, you look like you're about to be mad as hell, boy. You can't afford to put cheese on a waffle, boy. Get that. Come on, boy, let's get them moving, boy.
Look, old man, you better back off before you get hurt.
Oh, man.
Yeah.
So I got to be an old man, huh, boy? So I guess you work out a lot, huh, boy?
Pretty, ain't it?
Yeah, oh, pretty. I like it. I feel one of them.
Step off, man.
I better step off, huh, boy? So I guess you a growing boy, huh? You drink a lot of milk, huh, boy? Huh, boy? Show you what I got, boy.
You want some of this?
Boy, I want a lot of that, boy. Show you what I got, boy. Look at you, boy. I'm getting ready to take you down, boy. Getting ready to take you down, boy. I'm getting ready to take you down. Look at you, boy. Get on out there, boy. Ain't got no money, boy. I'm sorry, little lady. I just got confused. You know, I'm worried about the bank robbers and everything. Come on and step right on out. I'll get ready to get you a little money. Wait a minute. Is this your car? Is that yours?
Yeah, I'll move it in a minute, okay?
No, what you gonna do is move that car right now. You gonna move that car right now.
What is your problem, Grandpa?
My problem is, girl, Miss Apple. My problem is this is in a no parking zone. What's the matter? It's not red enough for you. I got to change it from bright red to blind as a bad red. Move this car right now. Move this car.
Wait a minute, Grandpa, what is your problem? What's going on?
My problem is, I'm getting ready to move this damn car, peak by peak. Now, move this damn car. I get... Move this car. Now. Now, move the car.
Listen, Captain Kangaroo, you cannot go around vandalizing people's cars.
Kangaroo, or watch how I hop on this car. Move this car. My good and plenty.